Dear all, welcome back. We are discussing about operations on sets. So this is all about operations on sets. So we already discussed complement of a set, union of sets, intersection of sets and disjoint of sets. Now we are going to discuss about difference of a sets. So difference of two or more than two sets, right? That we are going to discuss. So you see here, all these four already covered. You can find the link here above right top, and today or now we are going to discuss about difference of sets. So we'll see the definition of first difference of sets, and then we'll see the example on it. See, the fifth operation that we are discussing, difference of two sets. So how we can take the difference of two sets. So we are going to discuss the definition of difference of two sets, and then we'll discuss the example, right? So first we'll assume something. This is the X is the universal set, and here we have A and B are the subsets of a given universal set. Okay. Now the difference of a set, difference of sets is nothing but we are getting one set. Getting so operation after performing this operation, we are getting output as a one set, and that set is nothing but this difference of set A and B is the set that we are getting having all the elements in A but which are not belongs to set B. So if we are finding the difference of set A and B, so all the elements from set A we have to consider, but don't consider the elements of that A which are in B also. So except common elements, whatever the remaining elements from set A, that we have to consider, and that is what the A difference B. Getting my point? So how you can denote this? So there are these symbols. We can say tilde operation A tilde B, or you can say A minus B. So whichever is means you can use any one of this. You can use this or this. So it means A minus B. So what we'll see the set, it is in the property form. So this is the definition of A minus B, that is A difference B is equal to X such that X belongs to A but that X should not belongs to B. Such X we have to consider, and we have to write in A minus B. For example, you are taking B minus A, then the definition get changed here. Definition is not same, but the value are getting changed. So you see here B minus A is nothing but X, where X belongs to B. So all the elements from the B have to consider except the elements which are not in, except the elements which are in A. Whatever the elements in A means we have to skip the elements which are common in both, and only elements have to consider from B and remove the common elements. That is what the difference B minus A, and here A minus B. We'll see one example on this, then the concept get clear. So see here, we have set A and set B. Getting my point? And here we have universal set X. Getting my point? And we have to find the difference of A and B. Set A and B. So all the elements from set A means the first set, you have to consider the first set in A minus B. All the elements you have to consider, but which element you have to skip? We have to skip this 4 and 5. Why? Because these elements are also belongs to B set. So you have to skip the elements which are in both A and B, skip that elements, and all the remaining elements from set A we have to write in this difference. So A minus B is nothing but 1 2 3, all the elements of A except 4 5, that are the common elements. So here we have a Venn diagram. So we'll see the Venn diagram. So in Venn diagram, you see this is the X, that is a universal set, and it is in the rectangular portion, and we have here A set, here we have a B set. Getting my point? Now we have to shade the portion, means whatever the result of this we have to represent in this Venn diagram. So we have to shade that resultant portion. So whatever the result that should be in the shaded part, right? So how, which portion you will get, you will shade? So I'll shade this portion because this is the output of A minus B, that is the difference of A and B. So this portion represents the difference of A and B. If you are taking B minus A, then you have to shade this portion. This portion means what? B minus A. Getting my point? But here we have to find only A minus B. So this is the output of A minus B. And if you want to find the B minus A, again you draw this Venn diagram and shade this portion, that will become an B minus A. This is all about difference of two sets. In this way you can find the difference of two sets. Okay, thank you for watching this video. The next operation, that is symmetric difference, we'll see in next video.